commission can hand elections of heavy weight like we have done. We have had elections, the whole country has had elections, few areas which do not have elections, we are celebrating. And you talk about resigning, this party is mine, this party is hers, this party is ours. We are here for a party. We are not here to satisfy the ego of individuals who say resign, that cannot work. And the circumstances where there are credible evidence given of massive staffing, ballot staffing. Say electoral area has 200 people and you bring 1,000. You will bring 250.
Because,
but we must have evidence. The evidence must be substantial and we work on that because we are a free and fair commission, transparent and not aligned to any camp. No. All things on election come, immediate election failures come. The moment someone loses, he runs. So of my case, you don't sort of that. You go and write a petition. You think through a petition. But you know the emotion of supporters makes even candidates run without actually weighing. You first weigh the options. Will this petition stand? Because the petition will speak without you being there. That's why we are advising so many of them. The MPs have been here. MP for Majegera has been here. MP for Mwenge has also been here. And other MPs who have not got it right. The procedure is the same. Go sit down, get declaration forms, get the weaknesses of those forms, get where results were illegally declared, get where they were inflated, get the actual number of voters which will be there. The facts must be substantial for electoral commission to actually annul results.